Yep, it's the Rib King back at it again. Back with Oklahoma Joe, Hickory Wood. Let me show you what I got going on. Beef ribs. Spray them down. Spray them down with apple juice. Keeping them moist. All right, peace.